2018 Acura TLX. Ever since Acura merged the TSX and TL onto one vehicle, the result, the TLX, has had a challenging mission. It has to fill the void left by both the sporty TSX and the luxurious TL, a Venn diagram of attributes that the TLX has so far managed to meld. But it hasn't necessarily excelled at either sportiness or luxuriousness. Newly refreshed for 2018. Does the TLX manage to straddle that line better than before? It's more than just a wheels and trim pack, though, with actual mechanical changes meant to improve handling. Compared to a regular TLX, the a-spec anti-roll bars are larger, the spring and damping rates are stiffer, the steering ratio is quicker, and the tires are wider, 245/40R19S instead of 225/55R17 or 225/50R18. The engine is also louder, but only by virtue of modified artificial sound enhancement. Acura says there's a 4 decibel boost above 4,000 revolutions per minute compared to an on-spec car. Pricing for the 2018 TLX runs from $33,000 to $36,700 for 4-cylinder models, before destination charges, while the V6 starts at $36,200 and the V6 SHAWD is $38,200 and up. The priciest model, the V6 SHAWD Advanced Package, costs $45,750, while the A-Spec slips just under it at $44,800. Those prices represent only small increases compared to what the 2017 car listed for, a bump of around $1,000 for most trim levels.